Would you, as a referee, want a game like this?
What do you mean?
So, every young lawyer's dream is to become a Supreme Court justice. Right?
Okay.
And, every young basketball player's dream is to play in the NBA.
Mm-hmm.
And, every young soccer player's dream is to play for Liverpool. So, as a referee, would you...
No.
No?
No, not in World Cup, not in High League. I would... To me, if I were a referee, I would want to make it to college. Because in college, you have enough backing, the game is quick, you're getting paid a fair amount, but you have no threat of being killed.
Yeah, right?
So, say for instance, this is Spain-Russia, and I make a bad penalty, or I make a questionable penalty call in favor of Spain.
Yeah, well, that just wind up deciding the game, too.
To wind up deciding the game, I'm going to be killed by Russia.
Well, yeah, because
I'm not making it out.
You're also in Russia.
Right, that's what I'm saying. It's...
Yeah, the Russian government will assassinate you and blame you to us.
Right. I could be put in the ground.
That was an all-timer.
That was a pretty bad play. But see what I'm saying? Spain, they have the ball here. They're not. It doesn't seem like they're making any effort to bring the ball. And Russia's not really pressing it. You're still laughing about that, aren't you?
I agree with you.